is the video of the setup for the trunk release. It's a fairly standard GM trunk release solenoid. A little short stretch of bicycle cables. A bracket, which you got a different picture of. This goes down to the release in here, and when you touch the wires and to power it, it makes this thing. You close the trunk, it goes up. To release it, this has to go down. When you do this, it does release it.